welcome all the fans who are joining us as we get set for this game.
Let's get some hits in this game early. Come on, drop the puck. We're ready to go.
When we set up a matchup as we do for this game, we're drawn to, obviously, the stars. And there are two of them that just jump out at you, and they're both in net.
Well, Gary, I always think that they're at their best when they know the caliber of the guy at the other end. They should both be huge tonight.
Under pressure back in the defensive zone. Good wrist shot. Easy save made. Scores! And that will give them the early lead. Bill, you want a great start at home. You get that early goal, you really start a demolition derby here.
Yeah, you put the pressure on the road team to come back and score to get the crowd out of the game.
Into that neutral zone area with a puck. Neutral zone. Good stand-up poke check. Takes the shot. And there's the whistle, and he's giving him a penalty shot.
Well, there's little doubt about this. I mean, look, he was tripped on a breakaway. That's an automatic penalty shot. Here we go. Best play in hockey.
Picks up the loose puck. Loose puck, defensive zone. Good poke check. Fearless. Stood right in front of that and blocked it. Here's an offensive chance. 3-on-2. Able to hold that in at the blue line. A loose puck, a deke attempt, a failed turnover. They've lost control of it. Too fast. Wrist shot on, but save. He'll control that puck in front of his own net. Quick shot. Score!
Move over, shooters. There's a new guy in town. This guy is supposed to be a playmaker, not a sniper.
Nice play to control that puck down low. To Boychuk. Heats on. Dangerous territory. Save made. Big advantage at the end of that stick. He pokes it away in the defensive end. Needs to clear here, trying to get it out. And down it goes. That's a clear out of the zone. And he gets that one out of the zone. Takes that pass up the wing. Too fast. To Boychuk. Clear. He's got it on his stick. Picks that one up in the offensive zone. Got that stick out and poked that puck away. He shoots. He scores! And the lead is down to one with a long way to go. Connects on that one up the middle. Here's an opportunity. Went to the bench to get that new stick. Now that puts that line back full strength. He connected. That's a long pass from that defensive zone. Big scrum along the wall trying to get control of this one. He's got that one on the stick. That was just wobbling around for a minute. Closing in on the final minute of play here in the period. Good wing pass right there. Makes the move in the offensive zone. He's got a good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack. Play will go on, but we're going to get a penalty. Delayed call coming. And we've completed our first period of play. Some of the offensive players getting involved in this one. 2-1 after one.
Just a reminder to always keep your eye on the puck. It can enter the seating area and cause serious injury.
second center ice will break it up. Puck rolling away. We begin the second stanza of this one. There's the faceoff for period number two. Takes that puck up the wing and through the neutral zone. Quick opportunity. He scores! And that's called answering. They've come back to tie this game up. Great effort off the draw to keep that puck alive in the end. That's going to be whistled. He got into the zone ahead of that puck offside.
Number one, time of the goal, 50 seconds.
Moves in to pick up that puck. Good tie-up in the face-off. Two on two the other way. Good play with the stick. Beautiful long pass through the defensive zone into the neutral ice area. And with that whistle, makes his way over. We'll get the call here.
Well, it's a trip, but sometimes it's easy for the player to make it look like a tripping call. At any rate, 2 minutes in the sin bin.
There's a wrist shot.
2 minutes, 14 seconds.
Latondres's stick, right place, right time. Move that puck out of there, and he did. Pass intercepted. Up the wing, he's got that one on the tape. Still has it in the offensive end. Creating space, what a move. Oh, what a move put on. He left that defender and he's open. And gets that puck out of the zone. That'll be cleared the length of the ice. Good effort to move it out of the zone. Too fast. This game tied. He's the reason, and he got it in this period. Through center ice to Boychuk. Shot. Not exactly where he wanted that shot to go. That was over the top of the net.
I was trying to beat him over the shoulder, but he just got under the shot too much.
At the point, he'll grab that and take charge of it. Nice wrist. He was in the right place, right time. That'll be a blocked shot. Play to move that puck up the wing side. Great dig, and he's got it on the stick. Loose puck, and he's got it. Good defensive play. They take that pass away, and they'll move it up. Thought he was going to carry that deep. Good poke.
Got time.
That's how you clear the zone. Long pass. Swiveled him into the ice. Oh, what a save made. Tremendous glove. That'll be glove. Control that puck in the offensive zone. Nice save with the pad. That looks like it might go through.
Back.
Big time wrist shot. Save made. There's a great scoring opportunity. He got where he wanted to be. Better save. Connects on that one up the wing. He'll carry the puck up the wing this time. Two on two the other way. Opportunity on that move. Good check. That one up along the boards. Save made off the pads. Time. Good play to get that puck back. Interception in the defensive zone. Needs to clear this puck, trying to find a way out. And knocks that one down and keeps possession of it. Up the gut too fast. There's a situation where it's the goaltender who comes up the winner.
Yeah, the consolation prize was winning the battle. He doesn't get the big prize of the goal, though.
Good play to get that puck away. Good pass up through the middle. Makes the move and gets in. Let's undress. Second period almost done. Brought in on the offside. That's the end of two periods of play, and we'll start the third period even. 2-2 after two.
Tonight, the home team blitz is dropping $50 gift certificates to Delmon's. Proud sponsor of tonight's game. With 70 stores and 14 restaurants, Delmon's has it all.
We go in the third. There's the faceoff. No skating this one in as they clear it in. Good pass from one side to the other that time. Under 2 minutes gone by here in the third. Big time battle raging here. We haven't got a winner yet. It's tied at two. Snap that one on net. And he's got that one covered. Face off covered. Puck loose, picks it up. Good shot, scores! And that's going to be number two this evening. Dumps that puck into the offensive zone. Fast. Good on the intercept. 2-on-2 on the rush. You want to give the offense a chance. Keep that puck in the zone. He does. And a good pass up the sideboards. Breaks up the offensive opportunity as he poke checks that one away. Chance run in tight. Big opportunity, but that one wide of the net.
Nope, no credit for a shot on goal on that rip.
Got to get rid of that puck in that end. We've got a call coming. Delayed call here. Center ice area. Move it up the wing. He's got room to do it. Almost. Boy, you got a scoring chance out of that, but shot it wide. Poking that one away in the defensive zone. Look at the reach. Goalie's out. We'll get the extra player on the ice. That puck, nobody's got control of it as they move it along the wall. Ref skating over, another whistle, another call. Let's get it.
Well, the ref had no choice on this play. I mean, the guy went down right in front of him. That's a pretty decent call and an easy one to make.
Fired that one right over the top. He had a great chance right there, just didn't drive it home. Too much undress. Loose puck, and he gains control of it. That's how you slow down the offense right there. Poke check moved it away. Too fast. Arms up. We're going to get a delayed call here. So another whistle. A delayed call. We'll see what the call is.
Well, this is going to be called tripping, and Gary, I think it's one of the toughest ones to call. There are a lot of guys that know how to dive to draw this one.
Leaves the defenders wondering where he went. Won the draw, moves the puck. They want to clear when you can on the PK, and that's exactly what they do. They'll start this rush from their own end. Too fast. Good shot in the slot. Use that stick effectively to control the offense. Has that puck under control in his offensive zone. What a move. Good job with a stick to get that puck off the offensive hands. Put the body down. May hurt, but he made a nice play. Big time shot. Bad save. Nice effort. Come, 2-on-1 opportunity. Cleanly handles the puck in his offensive end. Oh, he wristed that one. Save made in the glove. Got that puck in his own end. Time running out on the power play. Good play to get that into the corner. That was a long, long clear. A little break up there. Attempt to get into the zone with that check. Good coverage. He's going to move this puck. No more offense there. That's a good clearing effort. Picks that puck up in his offensive zone. Too fast. Into the zone. They've got a 2-on-1. Takes a shot. Take the wood. Knock it away. He did. Good save made. That'll take the heat off as he gets that one out of there. Boychuk. Third period almost over, waiting on the horn.
Back up.
Good play to hold that in the zone. Is off him. That's a blocked shot, even though he didn't intend to do it. Yeah. Offensive opportunity, 3-on-2. Offensive scoring chance. What a move he put on. Keep that thing in the offensive zone. He did. Big time effort. That's the offensive zone. Got it where he wanted it and got it on goal. No daylight on that one. Great save made. That'll keep this offense going. He's got it. Here are the three stars of tonight's game.
First star, number 37. Tonight's second star, number 31. And tonight's first star, number 9.
So long, everybody. That's going to do it. I'm Gary Thorne for Bill Clement and EA Sports. Thanks for being with us, and good night.